Well, it's me, Ark, and today I ran Nokund offensive at level 5, which is essentially like level 15 from last season. Funny enough, I was able to convince the entire group to go Volpura for this. They didn't race change or anything, we just used the funny gnome toy. Oh shit. Fucking Barack, bro. Barack Obama, let's get the fuck out of here, bro. Nah, yeah, fucking with it here. But yeah, Frock came by and tried to ruin the show. But yeah, I was able to convince that entire group to go for Vapir for, you know, a meme. Vapirs look really funny, and obviously the furry race are easy to laugh at. So it was actually kind of cool. But overall, I thought the dungeon was pretty fun. The flying was kind of weird. I didn't know how to path. This was the first time I've ever done this dungeon because I didn't play in season one. But yeah, and you'll be able to tell that it was my first time if you watch the entire way through and go to the end. I unlocked the achievements for the dungeon. But besides that, guys, let's get right into the key. There's no talking in the key. All right, peace.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Spare no hunters for the Kanamatra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokund back.
The final weapon. The weapon!
Down at Nokund and Hold.
Clan Nokund has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quiet, and the elemental within it defeated. Before Clan O'Neill can join the Kanamata. Their primary allies have placed totems that protect this raging temple. Hunt them and destroy them. Truly a blasphemy trouble. Continue your work.
Take down the avatar of the storm. Today we use Onara's gifts to free her. We will journey to Nokuden Hold. Fly, outsider! Malakar's power grows!
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokud. Today, they will regret that alliance.
Eagles will feast on your flesh. on our sacred grounds?
This is what has become of our legacy? You shall pay for this blasphemy with your life!
Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan as Nokund holds.
Nara's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, Outsider. Unara now flies free, and without Falakar's influence, Clan Nokud may heal.